This is a salute to everybody out there. This is L the Barber, aka Trimz. The barbershop located on Sunrise Highway in Gallimbardo, right on the corner. I've been cutting here for ever. for about, give or take, 27 years. I feel cutting hair is not a job. If it's something that you love, it's not work. When you do it, you just do it. And do something for the community. It's a lot of taking, no giving. I tell people that all the time. You gotta give, teach, show, and help. Things I do to give back to the community is Hope Day. We go out there and we cut for free for Hope Day. Here at Trimz Barbershop in August, usually it's the third Saturday in August, where we do cut for a buck, where we give away school supplies, we give away food, we do haircuts for $1 to help kids, you know, look fresh for back to school. When it comes to giving back, I tell you, give back from your heart. Give back right from here. If it's not from here, don't even bother. It's actually really good when everybody's working, because when everybody's working, it's a thing that's called like a barber zone. You get into a zone and it's just like, that's when your best work comes out. When everybody's doing their thing. And if you're a barber, you know what I'm talking about. You can't tell me nothing. You can't tell me.